Okay, where are next bodies gonna go, Chris?
Stand by. He's standing up. He's starting to reach down. He's got the handgun in his left hand, and he's walking out front. Handgun in his left hand, he's walking forward. He's continuing to walk eastbound, right in front of the church, right in front of the palm trees, towards the parking lot, towards the southeast corner of the parking lot. Break.
He's looking around again. Do we have a CIC officer in case he drops the gun and we can try to talk to him?
Okay, he's moving. He's turned back towards the church.
I'm going to take a shot.
Northwestbound towards that front alcove again. He's walking really slow. Handgun in his right hand.
Put the gun down! Put your hands up!
Okay, he just dropped the gun and put his hands up. I don't know if someone's challenging him or what, but he just put his hands on top of his head. He's walking away from the gun to the north.
Keep walking!
His hands are over his head. His, continuing to walk northbound. I think he's walking towards the canine unit. The handgun is laying on the ground. If anybody can get up behind him. Officer that's inside, if you come out the door behind him right now, he won't see you and you can get custody of that handgun. But you will be in a crossfire. I just don't see this guy has any other weapons on him.
Canine, watch the dog. We have the 413. He's not getting to it. Copy that, Terry. You just watch crossfire. He wants us crossing the parking lot right now.
K9's going to need somebody with him here to take this guy into custody, I believe. He's walking towards the K9 unit northbound. K9 unit's giving him orders here. We need to get someone in there with K9.
They're running in now to him.
Oh,
he's running.
He's running?
I think so, yeah.
Shots fired.
Baby!